wrecks much earlier in this circuit.
They go into that little pinch point. The road starts to open up now. Now Soudal Quickstep with two riders just try and move themselves around on the right-hand side, and it's Christophe who's up towards the front with Varenschold in the wheel.
Pasqualon with the beard, he's made a move and then drifted over to the side there. But at the front, Uno X seemed to be in control at this point. 450 metres to go. Uno X in pole position to drift around that corner and try and close down. Lotto Soudal Quickstep and Alpecin de Koenig, but they're in the final metres now, and Leerberger is leading out Tim Merlier. Leerberger and Philipsen goes. Philipsen anticipates. Philipsen's jumped ahead in his first sprint of the season. He takes it and he beats the air and he's done it.